Is it a must that I change my last name to my husband's first name? No, it is not a must, and you don't have to change your name. You are your father's daughter until the day of Kiyama. So you maintain your father's name.